with chronic depression, anxiety, and I guess about 2 months ago, 3 months ago, it was a particularly bad time. And I just had all these thoughts racing through my mind, and it wouldn't stop. It was just racing and racing and racing. And my psychologist wants me to start writing it down, so I started. So this is what I've come up with. It's a series of 10 poems. I'm only going to read one, the first one I wrote. And I've put them together with my pictures, which I've been accepted to hang in the gallery in Burnsby next year for a mental health month. So here it is. I'm walking down the road to suicide, to darkness, to hell. Tears, they drip. They soak the pages. They stain the book. The water, still, calm, deep, cold. I'm swimming, but I'm drowning. My story, my life. Someone take my hand, lead me away, take me to a place where joy replaces sadness, where anger is extinguished, where peace is abundant, more sunlight pierces darkness, pastures where flowers grow. Someone take my hand and bring me to a place where thoughts are pure. I need to rest, to unleash these feelings of failure, feelings of guilt, the pain, so powerless to fight, too tired to attack, scared. The darkness, absence of light. I want eyes that see no darkness. I want to erase the thoughts, racing the heart pounds. The voices are calling, taunting, teasing, screaming, the nightmares, ever increasing. Terror, sleepless nights, the shakes, the tremors, the pills. Swallow, choking you, rotting your gut. Triggers, plenty, for no reason they strike. The hygiene, simple task, of moving mountains, concentration, the lack thereof. Confusion, the grip it has, pulling on tight, squeezing every ounce of energy out of your soul. Choking the breath leaves you scared. The looks, the stigma, the comments, the cure-all. I'm not contagious, I scream. The mind, scattered, no focus. Electricity, for reasoning, is taking control. The beast, guide you. Someone take my hand. Grip it. Take me away. Take me to that place. Hold me tight. Whisper in my ear.